here with tonight's champion of the third annual Marwane PBR presented by Nitro Heavy Hauling, Shay Marks. You just turned 18 in December and you got a win here, one of your first PBRs. Tell me how it feels, man.
Oh, no better feeling. Just coming to these, just hoping to do good. Didn't expect to win one, going to my second one. And it's amazing.
There probably hasn't been a guy that's been 18 to win one of these for quite a while. How does it feel to be the first guy?
Oh, like I said, amazing. It's a cool feeling. I've worked really hard at it this winter, and I got on more practice bulls than I ever have, and it paid off.
Tell me about the Billings potentially next weekend. That's huge, man. Like, huge.
Yeah. I pray to God I get in there, and that'd be amazing. That's my dream, is to be on the Built Ford Tough Series. Do good at that thing, and maybe I'll stay. Like,
well, we saw Tanner Byrne do it not too long ago.
Yeah, so the opportunity is wide open there. And I'll have to show all them what we got in Canada here.
Like you said, they're going to think you're 12.
Yeah. I'll watch them laugh at me, and then I'll just have to ride real good, and that'll show enough, I guess.
Exactly. Well, let's go back to tonight. Tell me about that long go bull ride. Nobody's rode in the short round, so it all came down to the long go on a bull called Homeboy from the Enos.
Well, Tanner there was telling me that he thinks he's welly. He thinks he steps out and gets welly and wants to get you in there. So I, right around there, he was getting me in there. I just started spurring him and started clawing my way out, and I guess it worked real good. Felt pretty good.
Sure did. Well, you got yourself a new buckle there from Tyrell Jensen, and you're off to Billings next weekend, hopefully. All the best, Shay. Congrats on the win.
Appreciate it.
All right. For everything cowboy, I'll see you. I'm Ted Stoven.